You think, what do you think Pacquiao should fight?
He's catching up on Mark.
You think
Garcia might be one of those guys, or do you think the Floyd fight is possible?
To fight Pacquiao again?
Yeah.
I don't want to see
that.
See it, I don't want to see it. I didn't want to see it when they just they fought the last time.
It was too long.
It was too long. You know, I didn't want to. And then they said Pacquiao arm was broken, hand was broken. I don't want to see that again. I don't see that. Would you like Bud versus Pacquiao?
So, like, you know, I'm happy.
Yeah, but the thing is with that is. Why didn't they make it when Pacquiao was, because they're both on top rank.
Yeah,
why didn't they make it when the same promotion company and Pac was younger?
Yeah.
I think if they were, that was going to happen, they would have made that already, right?
But I kind of think, Pacquiao versus Danny Garcia, I don't know. I'll probably have to go with Pacquiao on that one. Sorry, I know Danny's from Florida.
But I'm wondering if the Pacquiao team, if they see holes now in Arrow from the quarter fight, and if they see holes in Bud from the last one.
From the last fight, yeah. That last fight, I mean, God was giving it to him, you know.
Yeah.
Knockdown, not a slip.
What do you think of just Pac just staying relevant? The Furman fight, I don't think you're talking about that. What do you think of just him staying relevant? And just
which is
crazy.
Kind of
guys. Pacquiao.
He's a legend, man.
Yeah.
You know,
it's funny because
he has love for the sport. You know, for him to be that old and still be able to, you know, get in there and still look fresh and box, just a testament of his will. And, you know, he's real. He really loves the sport a lot. He takes it very serious. You're not going to, he takes all his training camp serious. He's always in shape. His mindset is always, you know, I want to fight. I'm not running out. I'm going to let my hands go. So I like that about
always
it. I like that
green,
he's always
not
been
always
like that.
Hey there, fight fans. Breon Page here with Fanatics View. Thank you so much for watching. If you want to see more knockouts, subscribe down below at Fanatics View.